Why do chemists call helium, curium, and barium the medical elements? Because if you can't helium or curium, you barium! Don't worry, you can learn so much from failure. It's smaller than the diagram. No, it's not all the rockets.
Watch out. Come on.